Echami, echami, abi echami pani. Echami,
echami.
Yeah. Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yep, they have it. Is that clear?
Amen.
Our dad and mom, Mr. and Mrs. Eva, Mission Director and Resident Pastor, Deacon Boo, Invited Pastors, Men and Women Department, Invited Churches and Friends, Christian Body, this is my honor on behalf of the Codemore Hill Children Ministry. I have come to welcome you on this special day of our Christ Jesus Easter Sunday. To the Children Ministry Easter program, we are going to do the following selection, power voices, drama, and recitation. Stay and worship with all in spirit and truth. Feel free and enjoy this program. God bless you. Deacon is my name. Thanks.
Any of the invited churches.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We invited all the churches to be here for another meeting on their way on the same service. But we ask Esther Dodo to lead us in a session.
My song is entitled My Beautifier. My Beautifier.
Oh!
Ah! before he was born. Jesus lived a sinless life. Jesus' life was so difficult, so he understands every difficult day we have. Thanks.
I'm going to give my recitation in Bible. Remember, God made everything good. We have seen. God sent Jesus to solve our sin problem. Jesus died and God raised him back to God. So we must know God and follow him. In Jesus' name, amen.
Why you guys say MC say? I'm not gonna say, but I tell you, I'm not more than the German, but if I'm more than the German, I rather close the basketball, or I close the German, or the basketball room for me. I can't close the basketball, or the German, I'll close. Then we sit down here. We'll look at the slide, maybe we'll go to the
street. Remember that God loves us. He sent his son Jesus to save us. He is great. He created everything and is in charge. His understanding is bigger and better than ours. He is who he do not do things that are wrong. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
My Bible is taken from the book of Psalm 91, verse 1. He is doing the secret plan of the Lord and shall abound in the shadow of the Almighty.
Amen.
On this restoration day, I'm going to give the recitation in the Bible. Remember, God is able to do greater things for our kids and our baby if we give them to Jesus. My Bible comes from the book of Psalm 91, verse 4. Rejoice in the Lord, who are righteous and praise his holy name. Remember, Father Woman was willing to kill the coolies. They met Jesus and sat down at his feet to worship him. And they were full of joy and excitement because he was alive. Jesus did.
Amen.
And now we're going to go over my kids are going to be like the little children come home to me to not be sick and we're going to be able to be able.
Remember, Jesus lives and moves in heaven. Heaven is the perfect place to live. Jesus has prepared for us. So let us run the race to do with him. My Bible says to the book of John, 1:35. If you are born in heaven, everyone will be our Jesus.
Amen.
On this resolution day, I will give you a recitation and power verses today. We have hope, knowing that we will be with him someday. After Jesus comes back to life, more than 500 people saw him, talked with him, and ate with him. He then still went to be with God in heaven. He stayed there today. He promised us that he will come one day for those who believe in him. All the truth of these infants are written in the Bible. My Bible verse will be from Matthew chapter 26, verse 32. But after I rise from the dead, from their grave, I shall go ahead of you in Galilee. Father, power, bread will be from Matthew chapter 7, verse 7. Ask, and it shall be given unto you. Seek, you shall find. Knock, and the door shall be opened unto you. We hear from you.
Amen.
I'm going to say about God's reputation. Remember, God sent His Son into the world as a human being. His name was Jesus. He made a room with us. We have seen His glory. This is the glory of the one who Son. He lived with the Father. The Bible is coming from the book of Adam.
Yes.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' name, only when the church is going to say a reputation in the Bible. Remember, an other name used for Jesus, which means the promised Savior. The Savior is the one who God promised, who saved people from sin and restored their friendship with God. Jesus is the greater king we could ever receive. Above us, reading from the book of 2 Corinthians 9, verse 17. God loves a cheerful giver. And God is able to share all kinds of blessings on you. So in all things and at all times, you will have everything you need. Thank you.
God love us and we are precious to Him. My Bible becomes of the book of John chapter 15, verse 9. Just as the Father loved me, I have love in Him. Now remain in my love.
Amen.
Amen.
All the ones that are going to say powerful message. Our situation is, remember, Satan is evil and he hates God. He wants to prevent people from choosing and disobeying God. Satan disobeys people like it's not only God, it's not only God. Matthew chapter 2, verse 1. Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judah. This happened when they were in Judah. After Jesus was born, why men come to the end of Jesus?
Then Jesus told him, because you have seen me, you have believed. Blessed are those who have not seen me, you have believed.
In Jesus' name,
Amen.
From the resurrection, we are going to get some power education. Remember, Jesus is God, so He can answer my prayer. Forgive my sins. He loves everyone. I love Him. That is my name. Thank you.
If we trust Jesus, we can be with Him whatever we die. So now I'm going to look at the book of Ephesians 2 and be a friend of God.
Forever with God in heaven.
And Bible will be taken in the book of John 1:14. Who is God's son? He is my friend. Jesus and I want to hear you about me.
Away because of me. It is written that the Lord said, I will strike the shepherd and the sheep will scatter. But after I rise from the dead, I shall go ahead of you into Galilee.
All other will turn about me, but I will never.
My soul is sad. I feel close to death. Sit and keep watch with me. Father, if it is possible to take away this cup of suffering away from me. Let what you want be done, but not what I want. Peter, James, and John, get up. Can you guys keep watch with me for 1 hour? If you pray with me, you will not fall when you are tempted. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Sit and keep watch with me. Father, if I must drink this cup of suffering, let what you want be done, but not what I want. Get up. Can you guys keep watch with me for 1 hour? Peter, the devil has asked for you, but I have already prayed for you. Sit and keep watch with me. Peter, James, and John, get up. The hour has finally reached for me to be turned over to sinners.
Rabbi,
do what you came for. Don't waste time. Mm.
But ear, my ear, my ear, my ear, my ear, my ear, my ear.
Peter, drop the saw. Those who live by the saw must die by the saw. If you think this was a battle, don't you think I would have asked my father to send me over 70,000 of injured? But the scripture must reveal.
Yes.
Take me.
Thank you. But still, Jesus didn't fight.
He had the power to fight back, but he didn't fight because he wanted his mission to accomplish.
Yes.
So brother and sister, if you are on a mission, if you are on a journey, whatever situation, you need to be strong, obey, so that your mission will accomplish. Jesus obeyed till he reached to the cross. They crying with tongues. They threw him on his side. They made mock out of him. They crucified him. He died. And Jesus rose on the third day. The grave did not hold him. Brother and sister, don't let sickness hold you.
Yes.
Don't let trouble hold you. Jesus was coming out. He came out with power.
Yes.
He came out with faith.
Yes.
He rose on the third day. And he went in heaven. So if I will be speaking to you today, my team will be just Jesus.
Yes.
The first reason why you need to trust Jesus is from verse 6. The first reason is Jesus is the way. Jesus is the way to your success. If your life is confused, you feel like you are useless, you don't have any reason to live with him, just put your trust in Jesus. Trust him. Take the way that he is showing you. The way that he is showing you is the only way in life. The way to God. So if you are walking, walk behind Jesus. Follow Jesus. Pick up your cross behind Jesus. Walk with him. Walk with him until you reach your destination.
Yeah.
Reach the end mark. And you will rise again. You will rise and go with God in heaven.
Yes.
Death will not hold you. Because death did not hold Jesus.
Amen.
So, brother and sister, trust in God today. Trust in him and follow his will. And you shall be saved.
Yes.
The second reason why we need to trust in Jesus is that Jesus is a true God. Jesus is truthful. Jesus don't lie. So if you are trusting in Jesus, you need to throw away your lying tongues.
Yeah.
Jesus cannot lie. Because he said thou shalt not lie. So if you want to trust in God, don't pretend.
Yeah.
Don't
go
to come on. Come on, not help you.
Come on,
will not be happy. Come on, will make your situation worse.
Yeah.
Sister, be truthful to yourself, your fellow friends, and be truthful to Jesus. Trust in him, and you shall reach to heaven someday.
Yeah.
He also said, believe in me, worship me in spirit and in truth. So brother and sister, you need to follow God's will.
Be truthful.
The second reason why, the third reason why we should trust in Jesus is Jesus is the eternal life.
Yes.
Brother and sister, if you are looking for eternal life, trust in Jesus. Jesus is the life. He said in verse 6, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me. So if we are fighting to reach to our Father in heaven someday, you must follow, you must trust in Jesus for eternal life. Because Jesus gave life and he takes life. So if you want eternal life, everlasting life, to be with him, you must trust in him. The place that he prepared for us, we find eternal life, we can't reach there. So brother and sister, point hard to give eternal life to God. Everlasting life, we live with him in paradise. So brother and sister, I have come to encourage us that if you want to reach to God, trust him by following his will, being truthful, and staying with him to have
eternal life. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray, telling you, thank you. Thank you for giving us here. Thank you for giving us wisdom. Lord, we pray that you give us wisdom more and more. That every insult will be advanced than the past one. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
On est pas de blé.
Non, je quand je stare on est pas.
Mais moi je vais on est chez nous. Avec ta tata tu vois, oh y a du problème.
And there are not many when you find a blue hair, don't eat it, bring it. Bring it, get a copy bro.
What are
blue hair? Blue hair is an egg. Check it for egg, check it for egg.